$200 to nothing. $200 puzzle. Greg, you and Linda could tie the game with it. It's a $200 puzzle.
That's if we get it.
Yeah, if you get it. That's right. So take a gander. What do you think, John? Pass or play?
Pass.
All right, Joanna.
I thought you liked me.
I do.
Oh, thank you.
That's reading that passage.
Thank you. Lovey. Cuddly.
No, Greg.
Loving.
Tender.
No, Joanna. He said loving.
But he said it down there.
Demonstrative. Affectionate.
Affectionate is permissible for affection, correct?
The word is affectionate.
Oh, I'm sorry. I misread myself. You're absolutely right.
Wait a second. Hey, kid, move.
No, you're right.
See the show. That's it.
No, Marla. What do you make of that? This is for the game now, Marla. For you.
A teddy bear?
Is a teddy bear. Well, it certainly could have been.
Okay.
Hi, Joanna. Option is yours.
All right, I'll try it.
All right.
Gotham. Classic.
No, Greg.
I didn't hear what she said.
Well, she said Gotham. She said classic. Here comes Greg.
Bronx.
Emily?
No.
Oh, sorry.
Joanna.
Oh, is that the lady that waited on me this afternoon when you gave me lunch?
Go, Joanna.
Okay. Brooklyn. New York.
This is the fourth and final clue, Greg.
Burrow.
Mule?
No.
This is what you call your basic West Coast show. You know?
Oh, that's right. She's from California. She don't know from the beans and the Indians for $24 and all that. Right?
They were going for the borough of New York known as Manhattan. Manhattan goes up there. Were you thinking of maybe Emily Bronte?
Yes.
Okay. All right. Now, okay. Joanna and Greg, here we go.
New puzzle.
Joanna, pass or play?
I'm going to play her. Get crimson. Red.
Yes. Now, Marla, for the game. Affectionate in Manhattan and red.
Woody Allen.
Is it Woody Allen? No. Joanna and Greg.
Oh, I think I know.
Uh-huh. Joanna, pass or play?
No, with her mind, I got to laugh.
Yeah. Right. I'll try it. Oranges. Fruits.
Fruit is it. Marla? Yes. I don't want anybody to say anything. Marla, this is for the game.
Is it a cherry?
Isn't a cherry. No, it isn't.
Oh, this land is your land.
Shh. Don't say anything.
Okay.
Nothing. All right, Joanna, pass the plate.
I'm going to pass it.
All right, Greg.
Okay.
Hurry.
Monica.
All right, Joanna.
Oy. Diminutive. Small?
No.
No.
Greg?
Jack.
Queen?
No. Joanna. Final clue.
Shorty. Small.
No, we have to put it up on the board. It was nickname. Now we're going to go to our audience, because I saw a lot of heads nodding.
They ought to know.
And on the count of three, you tell us what you think it is. One, two, three. Is it the Big Apple? And it is the Big Apple. We'll be right back.